109-47. Jasmine Cervantes, as we said, getting the first triple-double in Metro women's history.
We're probably going to see them out here pretty quick.
Probably not. I better get my questions ready.
You better get on that, Peter. Men's game coming up in just a bit. We'll see you soon.
All right, thanks, everyone.